So last week I read A Deadly Education. It was a fast and really fun read. The world Novak presents is brutal and immensely practical. If you ignore the whole magic aspect, there's almost zero whimsy here. Instead, it's dark and snarky, and it looks at a magical society from the angle of humans are jerks and they're only out to save themselves, and somehow it all works. I blew through the story in less than 24 hours and immediately ordered the second.